Hey, what's up guys? In this video I'm going to show you how to get the floating video, which is pretty beneficial. So you can pop out any video which you are watching on YouTube and post it to the another tab, so you can do multiple stuff and watch the video at the same time. As you can see,
rolling on everything already?
Toast color.
This feature is pretty useful. You will get all the control button of YouTube, so you can change the picture quality, control the volume button, and even turn on or off the caption. This feature helps you so you can work and watch the video on the same time. You can even adjust the size of the video according to the priority, so you can comment on the video without missing out the content of the video. So without wasting time, let's get started. How to get this? To get this floating video, we need an extension known as Floating for YouTube. Now, as you can see, you have to download two things, and Floating for YouTube app and Floating for YouTube extension. First of all, add to Chrome. Now we are adding the app of Floating for video for YouTube. After adding the app, now download the Floating for YouTube extension, add to Chrome, add the extension. As you will see that notification that Floating for YouTube has been added. Now open the YouTube video. Now here you will see that pin icon, which is shown that you can pop out any video. To pop out any video, just click on it.
Every smartphone company these days has its own version of a fast charging technology that they claim is the fastest, or something like that. The only problem with that is that only one technology.
Now you can switch to any video and do whatever you want to do without opening the YouTube website, and it's pretty cool. And pretty much that's it. If you like the video, press the thumbs up icon and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching. See you next video.